Welcome back to the other video. Oh, there he is. He's greeting me. Too bad they aren't pictures, though. I mean, they look like pictures, like you're gonna get the photos, because, okay, I guess I'm battling. Again with Rockruff, probably. Oh, it's a Growlithe! That might actually be good for a fire type. I knew it was gonna be stupid Rockruff. It's Rockruff, actually. Let's see him. Find this guy. His Rockruff looks like, yeah, it's Judy boy. Did you even think of catching a Growlithe? Okay. Well, go find Lily. This guy can't keep true. I happen to pass on it. What adorable pests they are. Whoa! So I'm gonna get tech. I found a shark beak. I think I'll be needing that. Ooh, you almost got me. Where's Lily? Excuse me, please don't catch me. Wait! Oh no! It's another rising star. I'm not getting caught by rising stars. Being caught by a rising star. Okay, let's see what I can do against her. By rising star, I don't care. I can probably beat him in 30 seconds. I'm about to sneeze. My sneezes aren't pleasant. Okay, let's see. This doesn't look like a powerful Pokemon. I mean, what can we... Yeah, it's not very effective. This one will be effective, though. Oh, it's not very effective either. But it looks like a grass type. Because on my Pokemon card, it is. I should have got not very effective. Pound him. Yeah, I get poisoned. This happened with another. I think it was Magutta, Pokemon like. Right here got poisoned by Grimer. That's how I caught him. I was luckily able to catch it. Oh, it actually did a critical hit. This is gonna do a whole load of damage. Half the damage. So it doesn't look like I can hold. Oh, come on. Use another attack. Maybe it doesn't know that, because the trainer never levels it up. Get poisoned. Oh, I'm so close. No, I should have put a Z-ring. That might actually be very cool. I can do, like, bite Z-ring. Okay, let's see what I do. Oh, yeah! Get poisoned. Goodness. 13. She looks disgusted, by the way. I beat her. Okay, let's see. There's many shadows. Are there any? Maybe in here, Lily's in here. Okay. Extra XP point. Okay, that's good. I don't need you to battle me. What Pokemon do you want to send at me? Not to show every Pokemon in these meadows who's boss. Pound it. Happy birthday to the ground! Pound! Come on, that's not fair. How come my Pokemon can't do that? Let's play him anyway. Did you mess with Grimer? Now I'm a bit scared of this thing. Even though it's only a cutie fly. It's not very cute. It's very annoying. Why, Nebby? Why? Look what you're doing to my Pokemon. It's funny that my Pokemon have to save you. Actually, oh my gosh. This guy's annoying. Leave. Okay. I better save Nevi again. One of my Pokemon could use it. I got a poison barb. Good. Oh great, where did Nevi go? I can't see in these meadows. Metapod. I don't need a bug Pokemon. I don't need a bug Pokemon that can only do harden. What are these? Is that your battery? Great. Okay, this is starting to get annoying. Where's Nebby? That's what I'm gonna call this episode. Where is Nebby? He's getting me through so much trouble with these Pokemon. But he's gonna be Purify. That's a cotton. Go away. Please be a friendly Poke. Let me leave. Why do these Pokemon, the nice Pokemon, want to destroy you? Go away, I'm just looking for my lost Pokemon. Doesn't affect me. Go away. Finally, after like, what, a minute? Oh wait, I got a prize. I got hearts. Tuoroto, friendships. That's nice. I'm gonna use that on Rowlet, maybe. Okay. That's a no-no. Nebby. Found a netball. I just can't find a Nebby. Like, it'd even be fun. It'd even be cool if I found another Pokemon. Sorry guys, but to end this video, we shall see you all later. Bye.